Grand Panama 2806. Over here is elevators right in front of the door. Surprisingly, it never gets very noisy. Got the Tower 24 right there. Oh, it's waiting. Alright. So to go to the beach, we're gonna go to P5.
Whoa.
Say hi.
Hi.
What do you think of our condo?
I like it.
You like it?
Uh-huh.
Or do you love it?
I love it. Well, I love it with all of it.
All of it, there was nothing.
But then when Mommy decorated, all of us put in work, the house of things on.
I think you're right.
The boss, like, the old decorated shit. Well, not me, because I don't really follow the rules. I would just be like, yeah, I'll help you, and then I end up not helping.
So. Here we are at P5. There's the skywalk that goes across Front Beach Road. Tons of places you can walk to. Of the elevators on Tower 1.
Tower 2 and Tower 3.
It's a bit gloomy today. Oh, yeah, we're going in.
Wait, we're going up.
You're going up?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I heard them say they're going up, and I was like...
He said we're going down.
I thought we're going down. Let's go up
there.
Huh? You're like, yeah, we're supposed to go up. And then you're like, wait, no. No, we're not going up. We're supposed to go down.
I'm pretty sure he said we were going down, but maybe I'm crazy.
We're
at a 3-minute trip so far. That's on a Saturday. So now,
space
to right, come on.
Let me grab that.
Go here. Right to the right. It's Front Beach Road. To go left. Go goes straight up. You're at Tower 1 pool, which you also have access to. That's groovy, isn't it? It's really fun, isn't it?
Yeah, I have to be so fun.
Is it a tiki bar?
Wait, no, I think those are, whatever you call them, ice things. Ice cream.
They have ice?
Yeah.
Because
they have, like, little colors, so I would actually say shaved ice. So the shaved ice is just ice at first, but it's shaved.
Yeah.
And then you put the color in, and it's cold yummy. Cold yummy.
No, it's okay.
Right. Hey,
congratulations.
Thanks, man.
We're not going very far. Okay. And that's the beach.
The beach?
Took about 5-6 minutes on a Saturday. It's usually not even that bad.